picked up by Splitter and out to Tony Parker. Into Harris with the drive and the lead. Tony Parker. There too as the Mavericks have missed their last four.
And the Spurs are picking and rolling to death, these Mavs. There's Tony Parker.